so significant that we have come together in the presence of God to celebrate and to witness the marriage of Molly and Shayla.
Find me here and speak to me. I want to feel.
Do you believe that God has blessed and guide you and not call you into marriage? Yes, I do.
Yes, I do.
You are the light that's leading me.
Shayla, Suhar Janto. It wasn't love at the first sight when we first met. That because I didn't know what love is. Throughout the years, you patiently taught me what love really is and how to love. We have been through the good times, and you have endured our lowest. You are my rock.
'Cause you're all I want.
Molly, I love you and I promise to love you always. I promise to rub minyak kayu putih on you every time you are sick and stock up on Panadol when you have hangover. I will promise to buy you bubble tea every time you are sad, and I will love you even on days I don't like you.
Let the bow break, let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky.
We have 100 friends.
Can't say I even noticed it was absent.
On this day, in front of God, I promise to love and care for you in sickness and in health. I will always be honest with you, kind, patient, and gentle. I promise to let you eat your KFC in the middle of the night.
Forward to spending the rest of my life with you and growing white hair together while letting gravity take its toll on us. Having you and Wiggle in my life makes me feel complete.
I give you this ring
as a sign of our marriage
and the vows
that we have made today.
I pronounce you as your husband and wife in Jesus Christ's name.
Amen.
And now, Molly, you may kiss on the full bright.
I promise to be by your side always through all the obstacles that may come our way. Love you, Big Daddy.
But most of all, I promise to be a true and loyal friend to you. And I love you.